Hi, I'm James. Join me as I explore Pulau Ubin. There are many species of birds at Pulau Ubin. Here at Pulau Ubin, we can see many birds that are not found in mainland Singapore, such as the mangrove whistler, the black hornbill, the mangrove blue flycatcher, ruby-cheeked sunbird, the mangrove pitta, eastern imperial eagle, and hopefully we can get to see the mountain imperial pigeon as well as the cinnamon-headed pigeons. In this first of my Pulau Ubin series, I will take you to look for the mangrove pitta. But if you're a birder, the best way to see Ubin is to walk. The mangrove pitta can be found around the mangroves at Jalan Wat Siam. Jalan Wat Siam is near the Ketam Quarry and it's about a 3 km walk from the jetty. This is where we are now, Jalan Jolotong, and we will head towards the Ketam Mountain Trail here. These are the mangroves at Jalan Wat Siam, where you can actually find the mangrove pitta. And along the way, you are very likely to see birds like the white rump shama, sunbirds, lots of sunbirds, and up in the sky, you should be able to see all the raptors tumbling. It's getting a bit warm, and that's when the hot air rises and you should be able to see lots of raptors circling above. This is Ama's drink stall, but it's normally only open on weekends. So make sure you bring your own water to hydrate yourself. All right, it's a hot day. Please keep hydrated. And please remember, the tap water at Pulau Ubin is not safe to drink. Rounding this corner, we will come to the Puaka Bridge. The Puaka Bridge marks the beginning, or rather marks the edge of the Sungai Puaka mangrove. And here is the Puaka Bridge, beside which there is a shrine put up by the Ubin villagers. We are here at Jalan Wat Siam, and here the Puaka mangrove begins. And just about 100 meters ahead, you will come to the Kertam Mountain Trail. All along this, the way here, you will find along the mangrove, the habitat for the mangrove pitta. And it is here that we will have our best chance of looking for the bird. Just here, about 100 meters from the Puaka Bridge, the road splits into two. One is still Jalan Wat Siam that goes uphill along the mangrove, and the other is the Kertam Mountain Bike Trail, which also goes along the mangrove. And if you stay around about 100 meters radius of this split, you should be able to hear, you should be able to see, and you should be able to find the mangrove pitta. Sadly, I wasn't able to find the bird today, but I'd expect you know where to find them in future. Thanks for coming with me on this trip, and we'll see you in the next episode. Bye.